The constant stream of information about the coronavirus is often stressful and depressing. Given that you are currently facing one of the most difficult challenges of our time, I decided to share with you a positive and encouraging perspective on this exceptional situation. My name is Robin Wallast, I'm a doctor in psychology, and in this video I will tell you 5 good things about the coronavirus. First, acts of heroism. The crisis has uncovered several heroes such as health workers or scientific researchers fighting actively against the virus. According to psychologist Philip Zimbardo, heroism means taking action on the behalf of others for a moral cause, aware of possible risks and costs and without expectation of gain. In this context, the crisis has also revealed some unexpected heroes who are showing ingenuity and community spirits to help people. For instance, thousands of anonymous letters have been written to patients with severe cases placed in isolation rooms to encourage them to keep fighting. Moreover, many volunteers have started a free home delivery service aiming to deliver home-cooked meals to those self-isolating. In the same vein, cashiers show up to work every day and face the greatest risk of getting infected but ensure that food is available for everyone. Heroes are also all artists who have been streaming performances online as entertainment, as well as garbage collectors who keep the streets clean. As Arthur Ashe said, "True heroism is remarkably sober, very undramatic. It is not the courage to surpass others at whatever cost, but the courage to serve others at whatever cost." 2. The power of connection. The need for social distancing has forced people to stay at home. Families are separated and cities are silenced at a time when human interactions are essential to our physical and mental health. Fortunately, people are extremely resilient and have found ways to stay connected with each other. Specifically, network providers have noticed a massive increase of online calls since the confinement. It is during these trying times that we can truly experience the value and be grateful for relationships and the importance of family, friends, and communities. In sum, the coronavirus reminds us that the power of love and kindness is the best support we can give and receive when facing difficult situations. When you are kind to others, it not only changes you, it changes the world. 3. Breaking routines. In our fast-paced world, we pay less and less attention to others and to ourselves. Everyone is always working, hustling, and packed between other activities. The coronavirus pandemic has forced us to slow down and refocus on what matters most. This exceptional situation allows us to break routines, just do nothing, or be more predictive on things that are really important for us. What a great opportunity to learn new skills such as playing a music instrument, learning a new language, or starting your personal project. 4. Improvement and new perspectives. The crisis has exposed shortcomings in healthcare systems, which provides an opportunity to improve them and better respond to future pandemics. Moreover, the coronavirus situation will no doubt be the focus of scientific examination for years to come. The human reaction to the outbreak are unique and change our perspective on education, global warming, politics, life and death. Within crisis are the seeds of opportunity. Opportunity to change our lives and build a better world. 5. The hurt is healing. With many people stuck at home, offices, factories, as well as the oil industry and airlines have limited their activities. These massive changes have generated important effects on the environment. For instance, significant reduction in air pollution and greenhouse gas emissions have led to a tremendous improvement in air quality levels among the biggest cities in the world. Moreover, wild animals enjoy freedom of a quieter world, and animals in urban areas feel more confident to go deeper into our cities and stay for longer. Even though most of these environmental changes are temporary, these effects demonstrate that when acting individually and collectively, we can make a big difference to clean up our environment and protect our planet. Thank you for watching. Remember that you may not be able to control every situation and its outcome, but you can control your attitude and how you deal with it. Stay safe and healthy. Bye.